So the next question is exercise 11.2, question number 5. PQRS is a parallelogram as shown in figure 11.23. So this is 11.23. QM is the height from the, where is QM? Okay, this is the height from the Q to SR, and QN is the height from Q to PS, right? If SR is equal to 12 centimeters, so SR is equal to, so this is equal to 12 centimeter. SR is equal to 12 centimeter and QM is equal to 7.6 centimeter. Find the area of the parallelogram PQRS. So PQRS area, and second one QN, find QN if PS is equal to 8 centimeter. So let us take the first option, the area of the parallelogram. So what is the area of the parallelogram? Area of parallelogram is equal to base into height, right? Base into height. Okay, so what is given? We are now going to take, because here base is given, height is given. So let us take the area of the parallelogram using SR as base and QM as height. Okay, this is the first option we are taking. So what will be your formula? So area is equal to base is equal to, so SR is equal to base is equal to 12 centimeter and height is equal to 7.6 centimeter. So area is equal to 12 into 7.6 centimeter. So 12 centimeter into 7. So we will do normal multiplication. So here there is a decimal, right? So how will you do decimal multiplication? Take off the point and do it normally, as I have mentioned in the different videos. Then you add the point. Okay, 6 2s are 12 166, 7 7 2s are 14 177 8, right? 2 10 11 9 9 1 2. Now after decimal, how many point is there? 1. So you have to put from the right, you leave one digit and give the number. So it is 91.2 centimeter into centimeter, you will be getting centimeter square. So area is equal to, you have found out the area, right? So first option is done. Now what about the second one? You have to find the height QN. QN is equal to question mark if PS is equal to 8 centimeter. Okay, if PS is equal to 8 centimeter. So here I can again tell that area of the parallelogram using base as what will be your base? PS, and height as QN, right? Height as QN. So PS is given 8 centimeter, QN you have to find out. So what will be your area of the parallelogram? Area is equal to base into height. Area already you have found out. So it is 91.2 centimeter square is equal to base is PS, right? Base is equal to 8 centimeter into height is equal to, you have to find out. So what will be your height? H will be equal to 91.2 centimeter square divided by 8 centimeter. So what about decimal division? So what did I tell you? You have to convert it into a whole number, right? You can cancel centimeter, centimeter square. So multiply and divide by 10, you can convert 91.2 to 912. So 912, so in the denominator you will be getting 80, right? So can we do, you can do normal division. Let me go with cancellation, okay? So let me go with the basic 2. 4 2s are 8, 0. So 4 2s are 8, balance 1. So 5 2s are 10, balance 1. 6 2s are 12. Again, I can go with cancellation. 2 2s are 4, 0. So 2 2s are 4, 2 2s are 4, balance 1, 8 2s are 16. Again, I can do with 10. 1 2 is 2, 0. 1 2 is 2, 1 2 is 2, 4 2s are 8. So it will be 1, 1, 4 divided by 10, which is equal to anything divided by 10. You put a point towards left, right? So 11.4, what will be the unit? Centimeter. Okay.